There's a bounding ball, gloved nicely by Howard, flips to Halliday, and a pretty play all the way around to get Jay as Schumacher moves to second.
Ryan Howard shuffling off the bag after holding on Schumacher. Looked like he had an idea about possibly going to second for the lead man, but then thought better of it. Take the sure out. Nice play by the big man over there. More known for swinging the bat, but nice leather on that play.
And he's gotten a bit better fielding his position. So.